My name is Cece Miller. I will be playing Romeo in Romeo and Juliet. That's funny. My ex is playing Paris, and I've been told that I get to kill him, which is exciting.
Hi, I'm Katie Pearson. I've been acting for 10 years. I will be playing Goneril in King Lear. I'm really excited to be working with such a talented group of actors. You know, like, maybe the roles didn't work out how I wanted them to, because, like, you know, like, Cece's just not as experienced as I am. But, you know, that's all water under the bridge. I'm just super excited and just feel super honored, and I can't wait to get to work.
Hello, my name is Marvin B. Conway. I'm playing Paris in Romeo and Juliet. Cece is playing Romeo in Romeo and Juliet, even though she is a female, which I think isn't quite right.
Hi, I'm Teresa Fitzgerald. I will be playing Cordelia in King Lear. I'm really excited to do this. I don't really have a lot of experience acting, so I'm sure this will be an exciting challenge. Everyone seems really nice, so I'm excited to get to know everybody. I think it's gonna be a great show. I'm really, really excited.
Hi, my name is Stanley S. Mackey. I will be the director. I've been working with this theater company for about 25 years now. I'm really excited to see what these kids are gonna come up with. They're so professional and they're so easy to work with and very hardworking too. And I think that we have really fun and interesting spins on the scenes that we've chosen. Is there a Broadway award for Shakespeare companies? Because there should be for this one.
Apprehend thee for a felon boy.
Wilt thou provoke me? Then have at thee, boy.
Pew!
Oh, I am slain.
If thou be merciful, open the tomb and lay me with Juliet.
Pew!
Absurd. Someone of my caliber is being treated like this. The director really has no idea what he's doing. It makes me laugh in like a really sad way that he's doing this. So.
Oh well. Karma's a bitch.
I think I made the really correct call. Can we do that?
Is it possible for you to sit in the couch?
I could. I'm really proud of the decision. I think it's a very healthy decision for me, for him, and for everyone there, because I don't think he has the experience yet to take on a role such as, and I think that I really made the right choice. I think I made the healthy choice.
Prescribe not us our duties.
Let your study be to content your lord. And who hath received you at fortune's aims? You have obedience scanted and are well worth the want you have wanted.
The jewels of our father, with washed eyes, Cordelia leaves you. Time shall unfold what plated cunning hides. Who cover faiths, at last shame decides. May you prosper.
That is most certain, and with you, next month, with us.
You see how full of changes his age is. The observation we have made of it hath not been little. He always loved our sister most, and with what poor judgment he hath now cast her off appears too grossly. Sister, it is not a little I have to say of what most nearly appertains to us both. I think our father will hence tonight.
It is the infirmity of his age, yet he ever but hath slenderly known himself.
The best and soundest of his time hath been but rash. Then we must look to receive from his age not alone the imperfection.
Such inconstant starts are we like to have from him as of Kent's banishment.
The best and soundest of his time hath been but rash. Then we must look to receive from his age not alone the imperfections of long engraved traditions, but therewithal the unruly waywardness that infirm and choleric years bring with them. There is further compliment of leave-taking between France and him. Pray you, let's hit together. If our father carry authority with such dispositions as he bears,
we shall further think on it.
Honestly, this is such a fun play to be in. Everyone just really gets along, and there's just some, like, just some really, really, really good vibes among everyone just working and collaborating and art, you know? There's just art, exploding art. We're just making art, and it's beautiful. That's all I have to say. I really don't like to talk about people behind their backs, but the director is very nice. He has some quirks, and I definitely feel this sense of great anger in him. And I feel like if he just would join me, I keep asking him and he keeps walking away. I think he might be hard of hearing, but if he would just meditate and look within himself and realize that you don't have to be so angry to live in this world, I think that would really benefit him. You know, the director, he seems really nice. I think he's doing a great job. I think he's trying his best, and that's all that matters. He does seem a little bit angry. You know, I know he was an actor back in the day, and he's not now. I think he really just wants to be a part of the cast, and you know, it's fine. Like, everyone has a little bit of anger. So.
I have many issues with this director. He's very monotone. He has brown hair, and he is somewhat pretentious in his directing style. I think that he is not a good addition to this team, and I would be happy if he would be removed soon.
Help, help, I need somebody. Help, help, not just anybody.